Engines built by Caterpillar are at work on land transport, powering locomotives, and driving the machines that are clearing the land and building new railroads on this day. Africa's Trans-Cameroon Railroad is one, destined to speed the growth of an area rich in natural resources. So, from south of the equator to near the Arctic Circle, the work of this day goes on.